wrong?
Let me see your operator's license, please.
Well, what did I do?
Operator's license? Edgar J. Masters, huh?
Yeah, now, will you please tell me what I did wrong?
Well, Eddie, I watched you doing 40 miles per hour in a 35-mile zone. Now, subtracting the latter from the former, that would leave you with a violation of about 5 miles per hour, right?
Right, I can't deny that, but we've always had an understanding about it. We need that extra 5 miles an hour to get over Turner's grade.
Uh-huh. Well, I tell you, Eddie, I let you do 40 today, you do 45 tomorrow. I let you do 45 tomorrow, you do 50 the day after that. You do 50 the day after that, you do 55 the day after that. Then if you can do 55...
All right, I get the idea.
Well, this is intended as a warning. Now, don't let it happen again or you might risk a citation. This is merely to let you know that from now on, this road is under constant surveillance.
Yes.
Okay, Eddie, move her out. Wait, hold it. Welcome to Checkpoint Chickie.